Hi everybody. Today I'm going to show you how to do a hard reset for a BMS and a KiloVault HLX battery. First of all, you're going to need a screwdriver. You'll need a small tip Phillips in order to unscrew the 8 different screws. And then if you have an all-in-one screwdriver, you can use the flat tip to pry apart the top of the battery in order to be able to access the inside of the battery. So first I'm gonna unscrew all the different screws. And if you want, you can use a screwdriver or some kind of electric screwdriver, but just be careful not to strip the screw heads. And sometimes this green top can be kind of a tight fit on the lower casing. So you can use the flat tip portion of the screwdriver and just very gently, oh, this one came up easily. Okay, so sometimes it is easy to do. So just lift up the top very carefully, slowly and gently, rest it down so that nothing comes apart. And then this is the wire you want to disconnect. It's the B+ wire. You can't see it with the camera, but right down here it says B+ on the circuit board. So sometimes these wires can be different colors too, but it's the wire that connects to the B+ connection on the circuit board. It's a butt connector, and you just have to pull it apart. Like that. Now wait about 5 minutes for the capacitors to clear out, and then we'll reconnect and screw the top back onto the battery. Okay, now we've waited. We'll go ahead and reconnect this connection. Connected, then lift this up, lift the lid up, make sure that that's seated flat, the circuit board flat across the top, and you just tuck the wires in very gently, and you put the lid back on, and screw down the top. Make sure, you obviously want to make sure there's no wires pinched between the lid and the casing of the battery, and then just go around and screw all 8 screws back onto the top, and that's it.